Okay, we got a 1984 Okuma MDBA with an Okuma OSP 500M control. Everything is complete in working condition. A lot of tooling goes with this machine. We're just running it through some of the basics. Is that the spindle? The spindle sounds good.
It's 2,000.
2,000 RPM? Mm-hmm. Okay.
When I do some modeling, we'll go down to 45.
Okay, I see.
That'll rip your guts out.
Yeah, the hogger, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah, just give me some table movement. Waves underneath of the X-axis of the magnet. Thank you, sir.
And after Toulouse, today's moving.